So for if I'm doing something like that, I'll feed it into another program called Rhino, which does that kind of thing very well. And that one, honestly, Rhino is probably the more powerful blender for 3D modeling for this kind of thing.
51 hours, 21 minutes.
But excellent.
Those two programs, you use those, so you're getting started.
If you're just getting started,